really going out with him?
There he is, let's ask him.
Julian, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
No, it's not, it's my ring.
Gee, it must be great riding with him. Is he picking you up after school today?
No, I don't go to school anymore, I'm 28 now.
By the way, where'd you meet him?
I met him at the candy store. He turned around and smiled at me. You get the picture?
Yes, we see.
That's when I fell for the leader of the pack. My folks were always putting him down.
Down, down.
They told me he came from the wrong side of town.
What do you mean when you say that he came from the wrong side of town?
Well, what's the right side? They told me he was bad. But I knew that he was just sad. I knew because that's why I fell for the leader of the pack. One day my dad said, find somebody new.
New, new.
So, I had to tell my Jimmy that it was all over and we were through.
What did you say that you better go find somebody new?
He stood there and he asked me why. But all I could do was cry. But I'll never forget him, the leader of the pack. Oh yes, he looked rather sad as he stood there on that rainy night. It was raining. As he drove away, the tears were beginning to show in his eyes. It was either tears or it was rain, one or the other. I begged him to drive carefully, what with the weather conditions, but whether or not he heard me, I don't think I'll ever know. What's happened to that great big lorry, Jimmy?
Oh,
too late. Well, I felt so helpless. What could I do? Nothing. Just remember all the good things we've been through.
After all the things we've been through.
All three of them. At school they all stop and stare. Probably because I'm far too old to be there. But I will never forget him, the leader of the pack. Jimbo. The spawn of Beelzebub. So anyway, you see what I'm saying? He was the leader of the pack, but now he's gone. That's the long and the short of it, really. He was the leader of the pack, but now he's gone. I'll put it another way, he is no more the leader of the pack, but now he's gone. It's no longer true to say he is the leader of the pack, because now he's gone. If the concept is something was there, and then it went. So whatever he was, he's no longer there, but he's gone. He was that boy with the box, but now he's gone.